Yes, good time to do MSAgent stuff on the Tiny7 virtual machine. Hang on, did my OC been replaced in 2024? I'll tell you what, yes, it's been a year, since that OC from October 2022 has been used from 2022 to 2023. What? Yes, it changed. I thought I was gonna use this OC in 2024, but it's too late. Now it's time. Okay, time to finish that video.